I've got great news.
What is it, Liz?
Well, I just got a job at Children in Need. It's a place where we help disabled children to have a great life, such as playing basketball with them and even swimming.
Well, that's nice to hear, Liz.
Oh, it sure is. I love helping and having fun with children. Hi, everyone. I am your teacher and coach, Elizabeth Quintana. I am here to help you be able to have fun like playing basketball, going swimming, and exercising.
Hi, my name is Patrick, and this class is so crazy!
Oh, hey, teacher, you're sexy as fuck.
Thank you, Jeffy, but this is the uniform that I must wear when teaching you guys.
Okay, Lizzie, I understand now.
Okay, good. Let's go swimming. All right, children, right now it's time to swim. And I wonder which one of you would like to go first.
Can I go first, teacher?
Well, I don't see why not, Jeffy. But first, I have to show you on how to get in the water. Just watch and learn. Oh my, the water feels so warm. Now it's your turn, Jeffy. Jeffy, I think you accidentally ripped my swimsuit off once you took a dive.
Sorry, Lizzie. I tried to do a best jump.
That's okay. At least my swimsuit is there below my feet, so this means I have to go grab it, if you don't mind my birthday suit.
Hey, Kyle, come check it out.
I'm on my way, Kenzie.
Wait for me, Master Kyle.
So, what do you think of this huge plant I just found?
It looks really nice, Kenzie. Interesting.
All right, children, are you ready to kick some ass at playing basketball?
Oh, hell yeah, Lizzie.
Hey, Liz, do you remember me? Carrie, I do remember you. It's been a while. So what you've been up to lately? I've been campfiring with Eric over the summer.
Whoa, that's fire. Turn it up.
Now we got a real cookout. That's cool. Alright, let's play.
Alright then, so apparently I got this basketball. Who's gonna get me?
Wow, you so crazy!
Plant? I'm gonna go check it out when I'm done.
What is this? Piranha plant.
I'm glad you asked that, Eric. This is a plant you will never forget.
A plant that I will never forget.
That's correct, Liz. Think about it.
Well, I see what I see. A numerals of Groots planted on there.
You sure are correct, though, Erica Dawson, my best friend.
Question. Let's show this around. The peeps are there for the pollution and music.
So, as we see here, this is the tallest plant that Kenzie has made. What? And why did you bring that in here?
Lizzie Hale, you can't be serious about this.
Why is that level?
Lizzie Hale, you can't be serious about this.
I see that it's going to be good. Oh no, I missed the bus.
Don't worry, Liz, you'll get the next one. Hello, Randy. I was showing everyone my new grooted succulent plant that I was showing to everyone.
Pretty cool, Kenz. I wanted to use that for grow character in my next show.
Sounds cool about that.
Hello, kids. I am back. And right now, we will be doing some jumping jacks, but first, I'd like you all to meet my new assistant, Jack Dean.
Thank you, Soprina. Alright, so here is an instruction on how to hit someone with the keyboard.
Oh, bother.
Now, if that son of a bitch ever tells you what to do, hit him hard with the fucking keyboard.
No, that's not gonna happen. This is not how we teach these peeps what to do.
I promise I won't use those kinds of taps again.
You better not, you furry douchebag.
Oh no, it's you again!
Oh yeah, you versus me, little boy. Wanna fight about?
You won't get away from my problems!
Actually, I like this is where it goes.
Wanna bet about it?
You're on, Rocket Boy.
You're on! Thanks for watching, Malibles. Good night!